Musician and dancer Moonchild Sanelly is expanding her talent and venturing into hosting TV shows. According to entertainment commentator Phil Mpela, she is the new host of a BET show. The colorful and irreverent Moonchild Sanelly is the host of a new show where she gets to interview local artists. The show is called Madness Method, Phil announced on Twitter. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. The show will be premiering this Friday at 21:30 on BET Africa. Madness Method has 10 episodes in which the Gqom singer talks to new and well-established artists about black love, patriarchy, toxic relationship, and how they are adjusting to the COVID-19 era. The show was shot at various locations in Joburg's most known landmarks like the Market Theatre, Newtown Music Factory, the Soweto Towers, and Soweto's AA2 Theatre. With a bubbly host like Moonchild, entertainers forget beautiful and cultured locations and interesting topics. This show is promising to knock viewers off their feet. And that's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.